The scrub's checking me and his chemist kinda weak. And I know that he cannot approach me. Cause I'm looking like glass and he's looking like trash. Can't get with no deadbeat ass. So
no, I don't want your number, no. I don't wanna give you.
This is a hard pill you've got to just swallow.
You are not personally responsible for anyone's happiness.
But they've got really bad self-esteem, and I'm worried that
not responsible for anyone's happiness.
The kids cried out, please stop, you're scaring me. I can't help this awful energy. Goddamn right, you should be scared of me.
Can you stare me straight in the eyes with that voice and say, spank me, daddy? Shut up, man.
That is gay.
Spank me, daddy.
Oh, look. It's garbage.